Happy birthday. Go ahead and enjoy your party, but there's one very important thing you need to do. Within 30 days before and 30 days after your 18th birthday, you must register with a Selective Service system, and it's easy to do. You can go to any post office, request a registration form, fill it out, sign it, stamp it, and send it to the Selective Service. You can register online. Simply go to www.sss.gov, click where it says Register Online, fill out a short form, and hit Send. In addition, when you fill out your FAFSA form to apply for college aid, look for box number 22. It's marked Register Me. Just put a check mark there. And finally, you probably have someone at your high school who has been appointed a Selective Service Registrar. They're trained to answer your questions and help you register. It's as simple as that. Online, at the post office, even at school. Registering for the Selective Service is a snap.